A man's body pulled out of the Chicago River near Foster and Pulaski. A jogger spotted his body in the water around 8:30 last night, right near Montrose Cemetery, next to North Park. Now, the woman called police. The Marine unit showed up. Now we're waiting for the medical examiner's office to confirm that man's identity.